Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are gonna do the daily climb today for September 29th. It is almost October, which means it'll be my birthday soon. I'll be 27. Alright. Character is the Silent. Modifiers are All-Star. Start with 5 colorless cards. Controlled Chaos. Start with Frozen Eye. At the start of your turn, add 10 random cards to the bottom of your draw pile. And Lethality. You start each combat with +3 strength. All enemies start combat with +3 strength. Okay, let's go. Time for a challenge. Ooh, 2 apotheosises is a little silly, but okay. We'll make it work. They really want me to go to a shop right away, but I don't think so. I'm gonna take the one path that doesn't have a shop. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this and that. And get rid of one of my apotheosises if I find a spirit person. Spirit, you know, the spirits are on the bonfire. Alright. Accuracy is not going to do me too much good right now. I'm not going to discard a whole lot of cards. I could probably use some zero cost block. Granted, Frozen Eye means I'll get stuff in the bottom of my draw pile. So I won't really know what's in my deck anyways. Let's go ahead and grab Deflect. Alright. So there's trip, hit you, and get some block. Okay. My cats are so strange. Alright. I'll take the flying knee. Avoid the shop. I'll take 2 potions from you. Thank you. I'll use them on an elite. Alright. Trip, do this, we'll neutralize. I'll take some damage. Oh, or I won't take damage because he's vulnerable. Duh. With my strength, 3 damage 5 times is pretty cool. I'll take that. Left will give me 2 elites. Right will not, so we'll go left. Hello, you. Okay, we'll do that. And do this. Cool. Perfect. Always take the dagger spray. Not always, but it's good for what we're doing. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade one of the Wait, hold on. Let's upgrade Mind Blast in case I don't get apotheosis right away. I can make it 1 cost. But I don't think, see how we're ever not gonna get apotheosis right away, so I really should have just upgraded it. What the hell do you think you're doing on my desk? Hey, you know you're not allowed up there, right? What are you doing? Come here, you. Three weep would be nice, but honestly, didn't matter. Okay. Another deflect. Though calculated gamble probably would have made more sense there. We'll actually upgrade apotheosis. It's very unlikely we're not gonna get it. See, we didn't get it this time. My nose. Alright. So we're gonna do this, this, and then this. Okay, cool. Okay. To the right. Get mystery machine. I know the apotheosis won't really matter after the first couple turns, but because the stuff that gets added to my deck won't be upgraded, so I guess it is good to have two apotheosis. Apotheosis? What? But three strength hurts. Okay. All right. Tiny, tiny bit of residual damage. Not sure if it'll matter too much in a second, but, you know. Yep. Just doesn't matter. I mean, I guess it kind of mattered. That means they died there. Ooh, ornaments all fan. Nice. Hello. Ooh. Thanks, man. Let's go ahead and neutralize. Okay, cool. Dodge and roll. Wait, who am I fighting again? Hexaghost? You. Ouch. Okay. Cool. That hurt. Bullet time would be interesting. But I think I'm gonna take die, die, die. Still don't have a whole lot of money. There's an elite that way, and then I could go to that elite or that elite. So we're gonna go this way. Another dagger throw. I'll take the draw discard, whatever. Bronze skills. Nice. Alright. Doing 16 damage. Probably shouldn't grab so many cards. It's making it harder and harder to grab apotheosis. Apotheosis. Oh my gods. Distilled Chaos proceeds to grab yet another card. Oh well. Let's start with you, and then we'll do this, and then we'll do that, and end my turn. That'll kill you. That's not enough to kill you though, so we'll do this. Not done yet. Alright. Do this first. Kill you. Do that. your turn. And now I can kill you. Boop. They'll take it. Let's go this way. Go ahead and upgrade you two, so it doesn't matter which one I grab. Okay. Could have used 18. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take the amateur, I guess. See a way around it. I will. Where'd you go? Hey. The week did not matter. Okay, well. Defeat impossible. Thank you. One health. Let's do it. I don't like you, but it's okay. Why are there so many shops? Why are we shopping? What are you doing? Why didn't I just hit him? I had 7 block. I'm so silly. Cat, lay down. Get your booty out of my face. Oh, I should've used this first. Oh well, too late now. Lay your butt down, please. Oh, I don't like you. Do not like you at all. You know what? Oh. that doesn't help me. That's not what I thought it was. Crap. Okay, whatever. Writhing mass, whatever. Alright, oh my god, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh god. Okay. That's fine. This is fine. I should have went that way and rested. Oh well, here we are. Oh my god. Hi. Good to see you. Thanks, man. It's good to see you. Or yourself. Oops, just clicked out of the game again. I should have got rid of the noxious fumes, that was silly. I knew that card would save my life. Please die. Hold on. I wanna see what happens if when they use my dexterity potion. Just might as well. Shush. Why are you still on? Is it enough? Nah, it's not enough. Oh well. At least I'll only take one damage. Pardon me. And you're dead. Cool. That was mildly stressful. But I won. That's what matters. Ooh, top 1,000. Okay. What about the last time I did it? I don't have a score. I don't remember the last time I played. Okay, cool. Well. That was the daily climb for September 29th. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so sorry, Kat. I will see you guys in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I am very sleepy. Lunernight signing out. Bye!